Pauls in New York last time out.
Right.
Welch's three-pointer. This one goes over the outstretched arm of Baker. Managed to avoid the travel. Got the shot up. No good. Attaway goes strong and lays it off the window. And Holmes thought about the jab step from the elbow extended. Nice look inside. That one's going to count and one. Great pass. Better finish from Shaw. After Attaway fights for the rebound. Back to Attaway. Teardrop, and it goes.
And we know that's what they do defensively.
Another good look on the paint back. Holmes pulls up at the A-10 logo and hits it.
That counts.
He flashed open for a moment. Instead, they give it on the inside to Baker. Doesn't get Baker up as he holds his ground. Welch, he does get by Dunmartin and makes him pay. Boy, Welch has been fantastic in all. Vasquez to Attaway.
Okay.
Follow slam from Shaw.
They are a much better team than without.
And a drive to the hoop, and Holmes lays it in, puts it up with the right hand. Dunmartin tips it right back to him, and they got Hughes in the air and one. Welch, plenty of space for that three. O'Connor left him and draw the foul, doesn't get it. 2-on-1 coming. Lofton decides to take himself. Nicely done.
Moves him up the chart.
Oh, another nice finish by Lofton. He has really been an agitator for Lofton in this game. Floater works. They are up by only two at the 7.5 minute mark. Oceanini with the lay-in over Hughes.
Well done by Oceanini.
Oh, good clean strip from Lofton into the open court, lays it in. Garden Welch now on D. Attaway.
Yeah.
And it's going to be a block underneath. Attaway's hoop, and they're going to count the basket. Martin hops, misses. Attaway goes up high for the rebound. Boy, he got some air. And off to Lofton. Baker trying to keep him out of the lane. He throws it up, and it's dunked down by Attaway.
Almost came to blows. All right.
That was off the rim.
Yeah.
I think it was off and over the rim. DeMartin gets the screen from Weathers, pulls up just inside the free throw line, and Attaway now with a block. Boy, defensive possession there. Murphy out in the front court, tries to go around Holmes, and he's blocked from behind by Attaway again.
You got to be kidding me. Dunmartin.